I do have some memories of singing at a, what was that? It was the Castagna Festival. It was the Chestnut Festival in some little town in Italy. And my host, my friend there, had introduced me as famous rock star singer or something. And so they're like, oh, come, you come, you know, they had a little tiny little karaoke machine. And I'm like, oh, my D, oh, my God, it goes off.
Let's see. Y'all ready for an original? I'm thinking it's the only way I can go from here. Cool. I promised I wouldn't do that, and I did it. I could not help it. Gosh, now it's got all the static in there. Let me turn it. Stop.
Okay.
All right, well, we'll just try to keep on keeping on. All right. What would you have me do? Say I'm in love with you. Would you believe me if it were true? What would you have me say? Say it is all okay with me. You never believe me much in the past. I want to overcome and feel so young the way we used to do. I want to be that way we used to say forever and a day. Now what can I say to you to make this all come true? 'Cause honestly, darling, I still believe whatever feelings change, we'll have to rearrange so we can grow stronger, not just older. To Mike Jones or Steve Key or whoever was in the band, and I wanted it to be instantly recognizable, familiar sounding.
Well, I can hear
that's,
like, da, 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 da,
da. That's the whole point.
It's very, very European brand-like.
Yeah, cool.
Yeah, loved it.
Well, thank you.
James Cook, I still believe.